It is reported from Hazrat Ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, "Do not intend to perform prayer while the sun is rising or it is setting." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 582.